Hi guys, welcome to the PIS Health Channel. I'm Sally, the sales manager of PIS Health History. And during 5 years experience of selling and consulting health products, I have received a large number of questions, but the most common one is how to buy hair frame at website. So I will give you the detailed instruction about this in the most effectively and simply way. So let's get started. Let's compare to the step one. Contact our sales team by WhatsApp. First, you need to visit our website pishair.com. You can look around for information about us, such as our history, awards, and many blogs and tons of topics like human hair extension, hair business, and that is one of the criteria for a reliable hair manager that you must pay attention to. Now let's go shopping with me by 5 steps here. Return to the homepage. You can see our product be classified according to the hair types. Click on the products you like and scroll down to read the information. After making the decision to buy, you will actively contact the sales team to inquire more about the hair process, about the product information and price list. And next to this step 2, choose the hairstyle, color, length and quantity. You need to list the order in a specific way so that the salesperson can copy the invoice in the most accurate way. To make this process as easy and time-saving way, please follow the order list form below. Step 3 is the sales team will make invoice for you to check. Through the order list you send, the salesperson will make an invoice and send you to check the most accurate information. Step 4, after checking the invoice, you can make payment through direct code, bank transfer or Western Union. In the policy of PIS Hair, you can make a deposit or pay the full in the invoice so that the factory can start producing hair. In the case of a deposit in advance, depending on the type of hair, you can pay the appropriate amount in advance. A PIS Hair factory, it will easily be trimmed black hair is 30%. Side black hair like curly or straightened is 30% and dyed hair is 70%. After the payment has been made, you need to capture the receipt so that salesperson can comprehend the information. The hair chain needs to clearly show the name, account number of sender, and the amount to ensure safety and accuracy. Step number 5, before you ship your orders, we will take pictures or a video call with you to check. The process may take from 7 to 14 days depending on the quantity of the order or the type of hair you buy. If you are not satisfied with the product, you can ask the same person to send it back to the factory for reviewing or repairing it. This process may take from 2 to 3 days. This video will give you the most time-saving and convenient way to place orders. So, hopefully if you have any questions or need more information, please leave it in the comment below or join me by WhatsApp here. And it's my pleasure to serve you all.